Hey everybody, this is Bridgit Danner, and I wanted to talk to you for a few minutes about thyroid lab testing. So thyroid has really like taken a spotlight in the last, I don't know, like 5 years. I think partly because there are so many people with thyroid problems, it's really growing. And luckily the awareness is also growing. A lot of bloggers are writing about it. There's cookbooks coming out about it, and that's all super fantastic. One area I still see lagging behind is correct testing and interpretation. So that is why last July we added thyroid testing to our offerings at Hormone Detox Shop. This was like a bit challenging because it's a blood lab. There is no way around it being a blood lab. That means you have to go in locally to have a test run. But most states, like 46, 47 states, do allow this. We can't really help you if you're out of country, except we can interpret your past labs. That's something we do a lot, especially for international clients. Or if you're here in the US and you really completely have had a complete thyroid lab, maybe with a practitioner who was good, but you just didn't click with them, or you still have some questions, and we can interpret that, and that's called a past labs review. But I'm here today mostly to talk about our own sort of in-house testing package for thyroid, which we call the Thyroid Plus. So we do it along with Ulta Labs. There's a way to look up a testing center near you. We basically create the whole order for you. And once it comes in, you can have a session with us to go over it, or that's included. This is really the fastest test we offer. So you could literally like order it and then run it a few days later and receive it a few days after that. It will go on a sale at the end of the month. It's not quite for sale yet. We're just kind of educating now. And at the end of the month, I'm currently recording this in early March 2020. It will go on sale. It goes on sale 2-3 times a year max. But you know, if you're needing this at a different time, I encourage you to just go for it, right? Your health is like more important than a sale. So if you're needing it at a certain time, I would say go for it. You're going to be really happy with the session. We go over every, you know, important item that pertains to you, give you recommendations, ask about your health history. So what does it include? Well, it includes within the thyroid, total T3, total T4, free T3, free T4, reverse T3, TSH, and 2 thyroid antibodies for Hashimoto's, so for hypothyroidism. I think I got everything there. So with that information, you can basically determine at what point is the thyroid hormone not being produced. Is it right straight away in the thyroid, or is it not converting later on to the most active form of thyroid hormone? Is it an autoimmune condition? If you think you have hyperthyroidism, we can talk to you to add that marker, but more people have hypo, low thyroid, so we include those autoimmune markers. So that's kind of like the base of the test, because that's like the sexy thing that people are curious about. However, we have a whole white blood cell panel and red blood cell panel. Can give you an idea if there's underlying infections. If your red blood cells aren't dividing enough, if you're low in iron, this can very much lead to low energy. So that's like a great thing to find out if you're dealing with that. And then probably my favorite little add-on on the test is we have a blood sugar panel. It used to just have fasting glucose and hemoglobin A1C, which gives you a short and long-term view on your insulin resistance and blood sugar, but now we're adding a marker called fasting insulin to just give us a more well-rounded view of your blood sugar situation, and we didn't add any cost to the test for that. I'm finding that a lot of people who are even just trying to eat right are still having some long-term high blood sugar, which is going to create inflammation and can interfere with menopause and some like stubborn inability to lose weight. So I really like that aspect of the test. And then lastly, I'll just mention the other exciting optional add-on is to add on Epstein-Barr markers. So we can test for chronic Epstein-Barr, which can go along with thyroid. And I'm going to make another video about that just a second here, and I'll publish that right afterwards. Or close afterwards. So you can do the Epstein-Barr panel on its own, or you can combine it with the thyroid panel if you suspect you have Epstein-Barr virus in a chronic way. So super exciting. We're giving you a very well-rounded opportunity to look at your thyroid, and would love to schedule and get this going with you. So thanks for watching. As always, you know, you can message us directly or under the video with any questions. Thanks, bye.